Another shooting on Laser Street near Joseph Avenue. Rural Metro officials tell us a 30-year-old man was shot in the lower leg. We're told he is expected to survive.